Hey everyone, Fanatic here, and welcome back to another Platinum Hardcore Randomized Nuzlocke episode. We beat Rourke, we've got to move forward, we've got some encounters to have, we have a pretty solid team, which I'm excited about. Let's not try to lose any of them. Alright. So. Do we have, okay, Black Belt. Oh no, we need the Soothe Bell. I forget, you are based on happiness. We need some healing items. Can we sell anything? We have a Master Ball, which is exciting. We only need one upgrade. We don't need to sell any of that. We've got one repel. We had so much money in the last run because of the amulet coin and everything. Ooh, we can get a free TM in here. Nope. I think it's this item. Gardenia. Gardenia's max level is 22. What did I say? It's 26. 22 times 0.2 is. Yeah, it's 26. That's right. Psycho Boost. The user attacks the foe at full power. The attack's recoil sharply reduces special attack, though. Who do we need to... What do you have? Quick Claw? And do we have anything for anybody else other than the Black Belt? No. A PP Max. Alright, we got out of there. Manaphy? Bye, Manaphy. 14. We fought everybody. We had to. Alright, Looker. I don't want to deal with you. Now we have to fight Galactic with... Oh, we can get a Ravage Path encounter. We can get Floretta or Valley Windworks. Ooh, okay. Let's go to Chad. Ooh! Hold up now. Go to Wombo. We need to switch. Go Royal. Okay, nice. you charmed me, which does not help you. Okay, you're dead. 16, Wombo's 20, learns Bite, finally. Quick attack. There we go. Thank you for the fashion case. I already did this. You had Arena Trap last time. Alright. Ravage Path. A Mystic Water. We can give that to Royal. And this is a TM as well. Pin Missile. Maybe with Technician. Do we have a status, or do we have any sort of status move? Nope. Grimer, interesting. You're level 3. Why? We literally can't hit you with anything. Thank you. Okay. Ravaged Path. We got Grimer. I'm gonna name you Puddles, because you are a puddle of ooze. Puddles you shall be. Okay. There we go. Fight me. To learn Faint. An attack that hits a foe using Protector Detected also lifts the effects of those moves. Expert Belt, that's nice. Poison again. Let's go Expert Belt, Expert. Things that are super effective. Let's give it to Chad. Fight me. 16. Licky. Deoxys. 17 for Ozzy. Okay, I need to make sure that we have the right mons up front. Oh, I can't avoid them. Imagine that, Thrash. Okay, we're in Floroma Meadow. Let's look at Grimer. Guts, okay. poison. I don't think we need to replace anything right now. Are you just pure rock? You're ground rock, so you are ground. You give me pluck, or what is pluck? Which is wake up slap, fighting move. I'm not gonna use that. Oh, so much money. I have to sell it. It's like... Ooh! Let's get 10 of these. Get 2 more of these. Talk to the child. And we'll get our Valley Windworks encounter. Golem. Fight me. A sea bass. Chat is 16. Okay, he locked it. We go back and heal, and then this double battle, which terrifies me. I think we lost mons last time. And then we have admin. Okay. Eruption is based off of full health, correct? The lower, the less powerful, yes. So at full health, it does quite a bit. Fight me. Okay. Oh, it's a single battle. Let's heal here. kind of try to breeze through all of this, we might be able to get to Eterna Forest. Does this have a chance to miss? Yep. It does not have levitate. I should be the perfect counter for this. Wow. I have nothing for you. Stunky. Poisoned, poisoned, potion. All right, admin, let's fight you. Woo! It's before the second gym. It's before the second gym. Does not count. Because most of my mons have 40. Rushing. You have huge power, Stantler. You most definitely have huge power. You're fast. Spinner were lost regularly. Insane. I hate admin. You have to go in and confirm yourself and then not let me leave. Luckily, we get another encounter and we can pull something onto our team, but still, I was looking forward to Horsea. I've been taking extra care. Luckily, I didn't give it any TMs. I did give Psycho Boost to Spinner. All right. I had rough skin. Okay. So Grimer, I think we can put on here for sure. And then let's see what we get first. I want to switch train. I have Dragon Rage, but I'm not going to use it yet. You're weak. You're at least level 9, which is around what the mons are over here. Stalls, because she's a staller. Fight me. Over with. Ten. Gliscor. Do you have an item? You have damp. You have damp. That's good. Well, what do you know? Ooh. Puddles wants to learn disable. A chinny chow. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Paralyze heal. Fight me. Reversal. An all-out attack that becomes more powerful the less HP you have. Let's get rid of counter. A Zelph. Excuse me? Neverstone. There we go. 21. Scary face? No. 16. Okay, let's go heal. Get to 20 before I switch the XP share. Double team dead. 20 wants to learn flame wheel. Let's get rid of Ember. Thrower metronome. Minimize. Let's get rid of disabled. Baton passed to God. You come on. 20 for Ozzy. Okay, fight me. Pile of swine, ice, ground. A dire hit, useless. Is there a? No. Okay, last trainer before Eterna Forest. Ground dragon. Puddles 19. Yalga. Okay, we're done there. His dragon breath. Okay, that worked. Dialga and Palkia specifically is scary. I think I need to go back and buy more. I think we have enough repels. A moonstone. Just gonna head in there. Okay. But that's all the time we have for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.